Today's Tekzilla Daily is brought to you by Gamefly. Go to www.gamefly.com/TDT for your free trial membership. Welcome to Tekzilla Daily, I'm Veronica Belmont. When you open the Start menu in Windows 7, you'll see a list of your recent and pinned apps, as well as a bunch of shortcuts on the right-hand side. Well, if you found yourself ignoring those shortcuts, I'm here to show you how to make them more useful. Just right-click the Start button, hit Properties, then click Customize. Here, you'll see a list of everything that you can enable or disable from appearing in your Start menu. Would you prefer the control panel to appear as a menu instead of a shortcut? No problemo. Want to hide devices and printers? Easy! You can even choose to highlight newly installed programs or switch between large and small icons. So make sure your Start menu enhances your productivity with these helpful options today. Now, if you have a tip you'd like to share with the world, let us know. Email us at tekzilla@revision3.com. And don't forget tekzilla.com. It's the place to find more tips, tricks, product reviews, and how-tos. Gamefly is the largest online video game rental service and offers you a choice of over 7,000 new and classic titles across all consoles and handhelds. With plans starting at $15.95 a month, Gamefly members can rent 1 to 4 games at a time and keep them for as long as they like. There are no late fees, no due dates, and shipping is always free. Once you're done playing a game, send it back and Gamefly will send you the next available game on your list. If you really like the game you're playing, simply click Keep It on the Gamefly website and the game is yours at a discounted price. Gamefly will even mail you the case and manuals free of charge. Tekzilla Daily fans get a 2-week free trial when they go to www.gamefly.com/TDT.